Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to place a logo or any text onto your shirt in Photoshop. It's a quick and easy process, so let's get started. First, we need to create a displacement map. To do this, save your document by going into File, Save as Copy. Name your file displacement.psd. Next, we need to keep the logo distortion smooth. So go to File, Open and select the displacement file. Now we need to add a Gaussian blur filter to the image. Go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian blur. In this case, a value of 2 will work perfectly. Now apply the filter and close it to save the file. Now it's time to place your logo onto the shirt. Select the shirt layer, then place your logo on top of it. Transform the logo to fit the shirt. Set the blending mode to multiply. This will make the logo blend in with the shirt. Next, go to filter, distort and select displace. Set the horizontal and vertical displacement values to 10 and press OK. This will create a displacement effect that will make the logo look like it's part of the shirt. Now we need to add the texture of the shirt to the logo. Select the background layer and duplicate it and place it on top of the logo layer. And clip it to the layer below and set the blending mode to linear dodge add. Lower the opacity to 50%. This will apply the texture of the shirt to the logo. Now finally use the levels adjustment to control the brightness until you have something that looks natural. And that's it. Here is the before and after. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you want to see more Photoshop tutorials, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so that you don't miss any future tips and tricks. See you again in the next video. Take care.